The trial for the father of the Oxford High School shooter will remain in Oakland County. Today, a judge denied James Crumbley's request to have next month's trial moved. His attorneys had argued it would be impossible to seat an unbiased jury in Oakland County, where the shooting took place in 2021. Crumbley is facing four counts of involuntary manslaughter in connection to the four students who were shot and killed by his son. His wife, Jennifer, was found guilty of the same charges last month.